Aha. That's why my microphone wasn't working. Wrong input. Okay, we are back with some more Fire Emblem. Okay, so we are battling today. Ooh, that's a rare enemy. Oh, man. And we gotta do this one, right? We gotta do something to prove, because those are all still available. I mean, this one costs nothing. I don't really want to do that one though. Yeah, I want to do this because this one is rare enemies. I want to do something to prove. Okay, I guess we're gonna do this quest, and then we're gonna do Battle in the Empire. I mean, this should be really, really easy because it's recommended level 13. I'm way beyond level 13. Yeah, this is. Yeah, this is going to be easy as heck. Oh, wait. I didn't even check to see if that was the 10 I wanted, but they kind of are, so. Yeah, they are. Whoops.
Put me in there! I will prevail. Stay focused.
Yeah, you aren't getting the Petra girl.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I will get the victory.
That'll split them.
Here we go.
Yep, saw that one coming.
That's my cue.
As you wish. Ugh, battle.
So we're just gonna wreck these guys.
Winning's always.
That was awesome. Really? Oh man. Nuked.
I won't go down so easily.
Alright, here we go. Level up.
Oh. Not...
I'm surprised.
Okay. So who's below? Don't really need you to get any levels. Just putting you up there. Don't really need you to gain any levels either. I need like my casters to gain some levels. They even have the fortifications still over there. Is that lazy map design or what?
Now you know your limits.
Yeah, that was smart.
I will remove you.
Oh man.
Witness
good riddance.
Bridget Bride.
Bridget something. Alright, if the bow guy really wants to attack me, I mean... yeah, in case they get in trouble. Really, that archer wants to mess with me now? Yeah, because my casters are the ones that are low. Actually, it's just these two now that I think of it. And, of course, Mercedes. I'm gonna try to get Mercedes some hits. Spread things out a little bit. That's suicide.
Your defeat was inevitable.
I wonder if there's a max level in this game. Well, he got wrecked.
You worked hard for nothing.
Jeez, really?
Failure is not an option.
I don't even like want Edelgard to be taking these hits. The enemies are just like la di da di da. The problem is I can't even like soften them up with anybody because everybody one hit kills. Well,
take me seriously.
Oh, I take that seriously.
Oh, when ouch. It's always nice.
That's what we call an ouch.
Just like that.
Nibble's burning. Casper, you take up the caster.
No one makes it past me.
All right, baby. Miss, miss, you son of a.
Let's keep our guard up.
There she blows.
So helpful.
Yeah, that was actually a good chunk of experience. I mean, except for that armored guy. Why? Why? Well, that's useless. Oh no.
You could have at least tried.
That's true. Oh, he actually is gonna come out. No, whatever. Oh, he is moving. Excellent. Alright, Casper, you can take out the magic user, alright? Ha! Unarmed.
What a jump!
Ha ha ha! I guess double cast is good.
Hardly worth my time.
Excellent.
This is harder than.
Oh, there's bullion. And some rusty gauntlets. Mercedes, can you blow him up by yourself? Alright, what's thunder? I like thunder.
It's not good girl. Yet. This isn't.
Alright. Rare enemy. This time I'll actually look at my people before I, you know, whatever.
I have gratitude.
Let's see if there's anything that desperately needs to be repaired.
I am
You give Petra a bow. Sure, I have a silver bow. All right, who should we take? Who do I want fighting? Why don't you take Sylvain? Oops, Edelgard can have Shimmer. There we go. All right, wait. Reclass. Yeah, I'm not having to go backwards to master that. Thank you. that a chest?
I will get the victory.
Thought they were being clever hiding. Wait, it's already been opened, isn't it? Yeah, that's already been opened. What the heck is that? Okay, so this time I'm gonna be super aggressive on this front.
I am Ferdinand von.
Because I need to stop people from, like, running over to the beast.
Stay focused.
As you wish.
Put me in there.
Seems fine. Oh, wait.
Here we go.
Where are both my healers right there?
Battle.
Oh, holy balls. Level 20. Oh my god.
I will prevail.
This is no freaking joke. Holy balls. I didn't realize the thieves were level 22. Yikes. Okay, so,
Thank you.
Might want to be a little smarter about this than I was being. Yeah, so, I would be a little bit smarter about this fight than I was planning to be, because I didn't realize that these thieves are level frickin' 20.
Your defeat was inevitable.
Which doesn't seem to matter all that much, I suppose. Except Casper is not very good against that. The guy's just gonna mow him down, as usual. Oh yeah, look at that.
Anywhere I can hide. side.
Okay. Miss Dorothea. Dodge, dodge.
Yes.
I love that dodge maneuver. I just want to see her dodge more so I can see her like jump and midair cast magic, because that's freaking awesome. No, you don't get to attack my lovely Dorothea. Thank you, Mercedes.
Let's keep our guard up. I won't let.
You know. No, I think I'm gonna need. I don't know, I was going to have someone circle around and go do stuff, but I'm kind of busy with everybody here, so. There we go.
What a jump.
Oh, master skills for baller. My aim. While he was swinging an axe. Makes sense, right? What else do I got? Oh, pretty. Stab.
You are nothing.
Doesn't seem like it, does it?
Ha! You're weak.
And you move pretty well in heavy armor.
That was nothing. Not so fast.
He gets four shots at this. And 0 for 4.
That was nothing.
Man, I feel sorry for that guy. Why can't I use that? Oh, that's right, because it costs too much. I have to be. Damn it. Craptastic. Fine. Fine, eat this. Well, that's good. Wow, that sword looks cool. Looks like the lightning bolt on Potter's forehead. Magic missile!
I've got many skills, you know.
Wow. That was a pretty good chunk of experience. Oh, because he was the master guy, wasn't he? Fireball.
Had to be done.
Guess I've gotten better.
Charge!
You should be honored.
Dang. Nice. Alright, looks like we can start heading some people over there. Edelgard. Hubert and Bernie can start going that way. Linhart can start going that way too. Oop, that's wrong. Really stupid bow guy.
Should I have held back?
Ooh, she's almost got class mastery as well. I'll keep the axe. Because he's an idiot. He's really good. Ooh, yes. Oops. I want that.
Nope.
Honestly, he's dead.
Careful!
Oh, with a crit.
It's not over yet.
It'd be nice if crit set. I mean, for the melee, they're like kind of
that
a different animation, but it'd be nice, like, if, I don't know, she called down a sheet of fire or something. Petra, kill him, please. No, not that, with that. Thank
you. I will win! Witness Bridget Pride.
I love Petra.
You make me feel safe.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy.
That is that. I'm not
Aww.
Setting... Seems I've
Okay. No, Dorothy is going with everybody else over here. So that's how it's gonna work. Helps being familiar with the map, if you haven't done it before, well. Come on, little Miss Healer. Let's keep going. I mean, this could hurt. That's level 20. Miss Magic. So you're both little Miss Magics. If there's one thing I can probably get rid of, it's Dorothea, actually. For like a flyer of some sort. Or Hubert. Yeah. Oops. That's what that shows. Thank you. There's an easier way to end the turn, but Bernie's still safe for another turn, at least. Time to start the fireworks. Alright, let's see what he does. Uh-oh. Alright, let's see what happens here. Whichever way he goes. Okay. Yeah, can't really back out now. And healed up. Yay. I'm probably being overly cautious, but you know, it is a level 20 guy. Zapping him now. That doesn't look like it hurt. Just kind of was like, what? Did you just tickle me? That didn't sound like Dorothy. Oh, now he's reacting.
Not what I was hoping for.
Well, that was bad, but at least she got her 2 minutes of that stuff. Yeah.
People like me are.
Uh-oh. Okay, that didn't hurt at all. That really didn't hurt at all. Ow. Yeah, whatever. Haha. Mercedes, can you wreck him? You can, however, he's got another life, apparently. How does Mercedes help me with that? You know what? Whatever. Oh snap. That's a nice 40 damage right there. Yay, it's dead. Well, that was kind of the point, honestly. Alright, so we got the rare monster. We got another instruction day coming up. Six now. Oof. Don't even know if I have six worth doing. Oh, Ferdinando. I don't know. I really don't want to get.
I am beginning. Never underestimate. I am quite.
Yeah, well.
Never
perfecto
underestimate.
There.
Never underestimate a noble.
Perfecto there as well. Perfecto's there. Woo, that was pretty good. Oh, Casper, Casper, Casper. It's a pity you suck at authority. And you don't have a hidden talent either. Oh, man. We just gotta go, go, go with you.
Thanks for your help.
Sorry, Dorothy, we just gotta go with you and the swords. To get you to be that mortal savant.
I appreciate.
Talents or anything? No. Whatever we're doing, authority.
That wasn't difficult. Your praise is a. You're a good. I'm getting it.
I don't even know what the heck to give her. I guess swords because she's about to level it.
Let's do this again. Let's do this. Of course. I suppose it's. What now?
Yeah, swift kick in the, you know what. I really don't think Bernadetta needs authority now.
Professor.
Come to be in my class, you'll study the way I tell you to study. Sure. I mean, why wouldn't you?
This is a... Our results speak volumes.
As long as it makes me stronger.
Sure, why not? I have no idea what Marianne's interested in. Aww. Oh well.
Thank you very much.
Oh well, life sucks. I don't really care about Marianne anyway.
Thank you.
A hunting dagger. Huh. Well, there's not another thing, so there's no reason to explore. And we got a billion things to do in battles, so we gotta... Oh, wait a sec. Here we go. We gotta reclass.
Gaze upon this.
I need to see if I can get Casper another one. Casper or me. Certification. The only one who can fly is a frickin' Wyvern Rider right now. I mean, I might Falcon Knight him, but unfortunately... Don't have any Master Seals anyway. Oops. Yeah. Damn it. Still can't do Swordmaster. This 74%. Well, let's save on that. Well, one who absolutely needs one right now is Casper. Alright, well, this is where saving comes into play. Alright. Here we go. Sweet. Casper has now passed and gotten a stat bonus. Nice.
Oh yeah, nailed it.
Friggin' stupid. So the only other one who can currently... It's Ferdinand. Do I even have another seal? No, I don't even have any advanced seals. The steel gauntlets could use a repair. Oh, you're fine. It's fine, you're fine. Samir, you're fine. Alright, everybody else is fine. Arg. Oh well, to battle we go. So this one is the one that's available the least.
Frustrating me to no end. I simply can't recall. Oh, I have it. Xanadu. That's it. It was not long ago that we were there, and still, I somehow managed to forget. Well, that place brought back some fragments of my memory. I cannot help but wonder why. I feel we must return to find some answers there.
Sounds reasonable. Not imminently reasonable, but pretty reasonable. Reasonably reasonable. Now isn't the time.
Yes, you are right. For as the saying goes, there is no time like the present.
Well, there is a time like the present.
Our
Professor is sneaking off alone. Where to, I wonder?
Why those dirty, conniving students following me around like that?
I don't recall hearing of any such plans for our class. Perhaps we should follow.
Well, if they don't have plans for your class, then
intrigued,
go away.
Yes, let's do... Yes, it is all coming back to me. This structure... Oh, but it's as though my memories are clouded. The most important pieces are obscured. But I once called this home. I have no doubt. I seem to recall something. On the other side of that wall. It is not my imagination. Oh, what was... Yes, and that was not... Look, there.
Uh-oh. Now the students have to come and save my keister, don't they? Dog and cat get what? There must be something I'm missing, or that comes later on. Okay, this time I'm actually going to get... That's nice. Love that. No. What is desperation? Reduces total equipment weight by 3. Yeah. All right, there we go. Oh, cow. Oh, holy balls. Oh, man. What enemy, Commander?
What is it now? Those hungry wolves. We have no choice but to fight.
Oh, holy balls.
It's good we've caught up with the professor, but this...
Wolves to the front, hawks to the rear, and what appears to be a demonic beast at the canyon's mouth.
A wild beast at that.
If we can't prevail over that demonic beast, we won't make it out of the Red Canyon alive.
Oh, holy balls.
The first thing we need to do is reunite with our professor. The wolves are closing in.
Good gods. Wow. Maybe I should have looked at what the prologue was. I mean, at least they're only level 15. Except that one. Oh, balls.
I will prevail.
Well.
Is that all?
As you wish.
That's my cue.
Well, we're just nuking this to heck. That still looks like nothing happened.
Put me in there.
Ha! You just uppercut him? That's awesome.
Von Eyre.
Stay focused.
Balls. Yeah, you're sort of like my rear guard. Well, actually, I think his four attacks would have been whatever. This is kind of cool though, it's like raid bosses or something.
I won't go down so easily.
Man, is that a dark wolf? What's a red wolf then? Is that what they were talking about at the beginning of the chapter? I mean, holy moly. Monster Breaker it is. Oh no. So painful. Gambiting.
They pushed me too far.
Excellent. Oh, shizzle sticks. Now those things are probably going to come at me, aren't they? In which case, let's get you both out of there.
A great help.
Yep, thought so. Oh, shizzle sticks. Where did you come from? Oh my god.
More hawks. This is bad. We'll be...
Holy balls. And that guy started moving up. Holy balls. This is, oops, not that. Ay, ay, ha, ha, ha. Alright, we're gonna have to set things up here. Somehow get Petra around. She should have gone for the chest first. Maybe I can get her around there and go for it. Let's see what happens. Can always pull her back. This is a fun battle, I gotta say. Crappity. Uh-oh. Doesn't hurt that much. X2. Holy cow.
Spirit protect me.
Whoops.
How can you still attack him?
Yes.
All right, let's see what happens. Not impressive. Yikes, though. Man, Hubert's got to get some heals on him this time. Which shouldn't honestly be a problem. Oh, right. Crit at one health. Yeah. Suck on that, giant turd.
Still unstoppable.
Burn.
All roses have thorns.
Unexpected.
Unexpected indeed. Is attacking Bernadetta. I mean, that's fine.
I can help too.
Woo, gambit boost.
I'll show you a plan.
Pointless, though. Aha. I love that uppercut, though. It's nice. Now that would be a bad idea. Good. Got it in one.
Yeah.
Oh, for the love of fudge.
The hawks are still coming. Perhaps we should see to them.
As you wish.
I think Bernadette is overpowered against birds.
I can
Linhart doing what Linhart does. Man, that says something for your defensive power, doesn't it? My dear, you get a hit in, would you? No, don't get a hit in.
I will prevail.
Oh, well, there goes getting hurt. Experience? His Edelgard decided to wreck him.
That was fun to watch. Set up this.
Something bad happens to Petra, I'm gonna feel bad, but you know. Kinda want what's in that chest. You know what? Let's run a little bit. Thank you. Alright, so next round is the Wrecker round. We're just gonna make a line of our troops right here. Straight ahead. Really? Anyway. Fine. Well, there's that. Wow. Yeah, that's what you call Casper. That is called wrecking people. Nuke. Actually, more like laser beam. Aha. Yeah. Oh, she didn't kill it. Can you actually kill it this time, Mercedes? Well, there we go. Good, Mercedes. Excellent.
Did not go as planned. Let us return before any more hawks or wolves join us. But what was that demonic beast doing within the Red Canyon?
Somebody sent it after you. Maybe. I don't know. I'm just speculating. Man, that was, that would have hurt if I was underleveled. Woo! I'm not gonna lie, that was a pretty fun fight there. Yikes. That was intense.
I'm glad that you are safe, Professor. It was rather reckless of you to venture out alone like that.
Well, we thought there were just thieves there, not 900 billion wolves and hawks.
I suppose we came out here without permission, too. If we all wish to avoid punishment, perhaps we can all agree that we came out here for an extracurricular activity. Let's leave it at that.
Still, I would like to know what brought you to this valley in the first place.
Oh dear! I put us in a bit of danger there! We are most fortunate that those delinquents followed us. You very nearly met your end. What a marvelous professor you must be, for all your students to be so concerned.
Indeed.
You seem more confident in your ability to teach. But that makes sense, as you have me to help you out. How disappointing to have dived so deeply into danger, and yet to have nothing to show. What is this strange feeling?
I don't know, Sothis.
My memories. Do you feel them stirring? How curious. You seem to have grown stronger. And all thanks to our journey to Xanadu. It really was worth all that effort. You found this? I dare say you may find a use for that. You should decide how best to use that thing. But wow, we got a lot out of this trip. It was a bother for a spell, but in the end, I feel we should think fondly of our little trip. We actually had a delightful time, wouldn't you say?
Oh yes, absolutely delightful. Divine pulse maximum is increased. Huh.
My...
Oh boy. Alright. I mean, I kind of want to do that one, but... This one should be easy as flip, though. Recommended level 13. Yeah. So I'm not as concerned as I was originally. Like, originally I was really concerned that you would be underleveled.
What's the matter, Ingrid? I never hear you sigh like that.
Oh, hi, Dorothea. And hello, Professor. You don't look like it's nothing major.
Then again, I suppose you always have a furrowed brow, don't you?
Truth be told, there's rather a lot going on. It seems that there's always something to worry about. Now? Oh, I really did not wish to bother you with such trivialities.
She's party, which is of course the point.
You see, I received a letter from my father recently.
From Count Galatea? What a kind gentleman to have for a father.
I thank you, but the content within the letter is what I find troubling.
Let me see.
I've not met him, though I've heard his name here and there. He began life as a merchant, but has somehow achieved rank in court, an enterprising noble from an allied territory. It's most likely that he wants the crest of Daphnol that I bear to adorn his family name.
Yes, that sounds about right. The jerk.
You sound as though you know him. Do you?
Yes, I must admit that I know him. He tried to court me when I was a singer. Best advice I can give you, Ingrid? Stay far, far away from this guy.
He's offered a sizable dowry, so I must at least consider it. For the sake of my family.
Dowry? Blood money. That's all it is.
Dorothea, I...
This jerk's entire fortune is soaked in blood. Do you want to rebuild your own house using that kind of money? I mean, It's all just rumors, but I think it still might be worth investigating. What do you think, Professor?
Let's go.
Great. Let's... Really?
Yes, Ingrid, you're coming along. I don't know why you're coming along, mind you, but you're coming along. Mwahaha. This will probably be the last thing we do tonight. I don't think I have enough time to do this and the actual monthly bill. Units. 9? That it? Holy balls, what kind of map is this? Okay. Is this? All right, well. I definitely want Ferdinand in there because he's got high movement. I definitely want both my healers in there. Definitely want Petra in there because she takes care of our chest opening. So I think Dorothea can. Oh, I have to have Dorothea, son of a bitch. Alright, let's stick Hubert out, stick Petra in. Stick Casper out, stick Ferdinand in. Yeah, that looks good for now. Oh, let's see what supports we have. No supports at the moment. Self-healing might be very useful. Everybody's got some stuff in.
The more we look into this guy.
No kidding. There's no denying it.
I don't really know.
Hand over the girl.
Surely you can't mean me.
This jerk figures he can grab Ingrid before. Of course, we know the truth about him now, and we'll never let him take. Protect Ingrid! Don't let.
Ha ha! So I gotta get Ingrid over there.
I will get the victory.
Nice. Ingrid, what do you have anyway? Steel Lance, okay, so you're not totally off.
will prevail.
Wrecked.
Witness my power. One step ahead. Ready.
Well, there goes that guy.
I thought I was dead. That's my cue.
I'm not really impressed.
Here we go.
Gonna have like me and Ferdinand the rear guard.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre. Battle.
I'll increase the reward. Now hurry up.
That merchant is giving orders to the bandits. I bet if we take him out.
Oh, we can take him out, huh? Okay then. Ferdinand, you and I are gonna go wreck some face. Along with Lindhart. And Dorothea. Us five are going to go get cratered. Really? 30% hit chance? Yeah, we're just gonna go have the time of our lives here. That hurt. Why am I bothering to get kills with her? Oh no. Okay. Yeah, that's not a good decision, boy. Still not a good decision, boy.
That is that.
Oh, holy balls. Where did those come from? Whoa.
It's an ambush. Ingrid's in...
Yeah. Well, let's go.
Am I done yet? Well, how was that?
This is a lot more interesting than I thought it was going to be at first. But I'm going to go clean your clock, sir. Missed. And now you die.
Should I have held back? I still have much.
I mean, honestly, I am overleveled for this, but I swear I have done very little actual outside leveling. Where the hell are those guys going?
Gotta use your head sometimes.
Yeah, 35% to hit. Gonna do much. Well, this is
one.
Well,
I will not be stopping.
Yeah, that's not going to work very well. Oh, that was awesome. 71 hit and you still dodged it. And then nuked him to heck. Love it. When do I get like fire arrows or something? That would be awesome. Wait, what is that? Why is that hurting her? Petra, can you? Yeah.
I will remove you.
Oh wow. Bye.
Witness Bridget Pride.
Witness Bridget asking.
I'm glad I
more
can count
like.
On you.
We won't hold back.
Where's that? Well, that means you aren't moving. Another dead rogue in the road. Say that 5 times fast. Well. Considering you can't move. Can't get experience. Stupid bows. Alright, go there. Okay, Dorothea. Out of there now. Good girl. Hey, you know what? It's experience.
Well done.
See how dead this guy is. Oh my god, this guy is so dead.
The mark of nobility.
What kind of horse does moves like that? Holy moly. I want a horse that could do that. Well, that was fun. Why is she getting hurt? I don't really understand why she's poisoned or something? Mercedes, do you know Restore? There. Yeah, well, Petra can take it.
Flame Spirit, protect me.
Man, this is a wasteland. A devil axe. That's pretty sweet. Hey. kind of leaving my healer out of there in the middle of nowhere, aren't I? Oh well. Are you kidding me? Oh, I'll tell you. Oh, man.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
I'm surprised.
And that rogue had some good item on it. Man, I wish I could... Oh, I should have brought Petra to steal stuff. Oh, well. She's got a chest to go get in a little while. I grab before the end. I'm going to send her up there to grab that chest. Probably should have sent her now, actually. She would have been fine. Oh, we got two axe guys following us. Wasn't aware of that. Oh, hello, dead rogue. Oh, how dare you! Oh, that's a demonstration, all right. Demonstration of rape. Kidding me? Okay. Oh, I'll say it's over. Hey, look, I got to kill Merchant. I wonder how he's going to react to killing himself on his own playthrough.
Such power. I still have...
Sucker.
Should I have held back?
God, I want a horse that can do that heavy armor. Seriously.
That was nothing.
So I suppose since I have a chest key on me, I might as well just send Laura down there to do it. Sure.
He's in hiding? Here?
Son of a bitch. That's gotta hurt.
For losing to me.
Charge.
Only a fool challenges me.
Move again, huh? Unfortunately, all the items are there. I want to move back up a little bit. Yeah, two people with axes that just can't catch up.
You're weak.
Easy.
And that's why I put her there. Oh, shit.
Over already?
Let's think carefully.
Yeah, let's think carefully, Mr. 40% chance to hit. Good luck with that. Stab.
You should be honored.
All right, what do I want? Cutting Gale. Still can't kill him. Meanwhile, is there anything that Dorothea does that doesn't kill him? God. Fine.
You were wide open.
Well, this is a little bit of a problem.
Want some help? I created a plan.
Thank you. Eat it. Eat it.
I won? I did.
Oh man. Yeah. Over 100. Yes.
Failure is not an option.
Good lord. Wrecked.
Wow. Amazing.
Amazingly so. Goodbye.
I aim for greatness.
Oh man. Whoosh!
One more success.
Nice. We got two axe maniacs there. One axe maniac there. And that's pretty much it.
Witness Bridget Pride.
Ooh. Oh, should I just end it now? Wait one more round. I kind of want to kill those two things. I mean, it's more sword experience too, which
each
I desperately
battle,
need.
A chance to grow.
This is our chance.
Is it? Your 30% hit is a good chance, huh? I mean, thanks for giving Linhart some experience, I guess. Oh, come on. Zappy, zappy.
skills, you know.
Well, okay.
Finally, it's over. Oh, hush. For you, I'd go through twice as much trouble.
I'm okay, really. My father will need to hear.
I feel like we didn't get the whole story. I mean, maybe there's more when you're the Golden Deer or whatever, but how did we end up in Lava Land? I mean, really. I thought I was playing Fire Emblem, and then it turns into Super Mario Brothers 3 on the last stage. Yeah, I'm lost.
Ingrid, welcome back. Did you speak with your father?
I did. I just...
Well, we killed the merchant, so...
The suitor's unsavory tendencies. He rejected the proposal outright.
What unsavory tendencies?
Were we to form ties with such an individual, it would bode poorly for our family, regardless of the weighty dowry offered.
Oh, thank goodness.
Dorothea, Professor?
We couldn't just do nothing while you were facing a life of being married to a monster. I could never hand over my lovely Ingrid to some jerk who only wants her for her crest.
How do you have this? Never mind.
Do I belong to you now, rather than to myself? Hey, this is probably more than a little awkward, considering where it came from, but... Here.
A ring? Is that... I mean... Clumsy bribe, though. Giving me a ring and not telling me why.
Stop teasing me, Dorothea. I'm trying to be sincere. I wanted to find a way to... So I looked for something from among my things that I thought you would like. I mean, you may already have one like it, but I thought on the off chance you didn't.
Ingrid, you are just a... But perhaps we should lend this ring to our teacher for now. Our dear teacher can best decide how to use it. You fought hard enough. You've earned the right to have a little fun.
As you wish, Dorothea.
Another goddess ring, huh? I don't believe I have any other advanced seals. Yeah. Which makes me sad, by the way. But, yeah, whatever. Which is why you are going for riding. Okay, anyway, we're saving. Well, I guess we have more support to do. Wonderful. Oh my god, that's a lot of supports. Oh my god. Alright, let's get some of it done anyway.
Caspar. I've been wondering something. Would you be happier if you were the heir to House Burgley's?
Of course! My brother probably wouldn't be too happy about it, though. I've got nothing against him, and I'd hate to cause him trouble. So I guess it wouldn't make me very happy at all.
You may not want to hear this, but your brother is not a good man. He's lazy and greedy, and has always relied on the knowledge that he would inherit a title. That's my impression of him, anyway.
You don't hold anything back, do you? But to be honest, you're not too far off. He's got good reason for it, though. Our grandfather was really obsessed with his second wife. She has a son who she really wanted to become the heir. In the end, though, my grandfather had to step down sooner than expected, so everything went to my father instead. My brother is still really worried about having his future taken from him.
That's the price of taking your own desires into account when choosing an heir. The concept of nobility is decaying, and it's dragging the Empire into the ground with it.
Wow, this conversation is really going there. You may be right, but it's not like the world is ever going to change, right?
Oh, yes, it is.
I intend to create a world where the best are free to rise to the top and succeed, regardless of their bloodline. The nobility as it is now could not exist in a world like that. I'll make sure of it.
Of course, the irony is that she's only going to make sure of it because she's the heir to the throne.
What do you think would happen to me in that kind of world? Would you appoint me as a general or minister of military affairs?
If you were the best suited for that position, I would.
Right, so my life would pretty much stay the same. I'd still have to train, get stronger, and use my abilities to cut my own path. I don't know what I'm gonna do after we graduate. I guess I'll just have to fight for you.
Is that so?
At the base, the front lines, or wherever we might be fighting, I'll be there with all my might.
Okay, that was not a rawr sound. Oh, she smiled. I like her eyes. Oh, Fernando. Oh, you can get A support with Huber, huh? That's weird. Sure, let's get C support with Mercedes.
Oh, Mercedes. This is unexpected.
No, it's Mercedes, not Mercedes. What?
Hello, Ferdinand. Did you come to pray?
I did. I quite like the atmosphere in the cathedral. It is holy and solemn. Perfectly suited to a noble, wouldn't you say?
I guess so.
You guess so? I think the matter is rather clear-cut.
She's not a noble, stupid.
It is incumbent upon nobles that we pray regularly to the goddess. The piety of the nobles is a model for commoners. It teaches them the value of devotion.
Absolutely. I know exactly what you mean. I couldn't agree more.
These days, many nobles scarcely, if ever, pray. Look around. You and I are alone in this cathedral. It is really quite a shame.
Ah, well, I don't really know that I count as a noble anyway.
I am afraid the nobility seems to be losing its way. When you pray, you are usually alone, right?
Yes, you're right. I usually am.
Precisely. Where are the others? Of course you cannot force people to worship. That is out of the question. Nobles must determine for themselves what they will believe and how they will pray. A religion foisted on you without your say is not much of a religion at all. Do you not agree?
Yes, I definitely...
On the other hand...
Oops,
it was great talking to you.
All in all, one has to conclude. Mercedes?
It's Mercedes, not Mercedes. We don't say Mercedes, Benz.
Perhaps.
Oh, brother.
Taking care of some weapon maintenance, Petra? You seem completely absorbed.
Whew.
Yes, taking care of the weapons has great importance.
I cannot argue with that. That weapon there, is it from Brigid?
No, it is a weapon of Dagda. But the people of Brigid used them often.
Fascinating. I have read about the weapons of Dagda, but this is my first time seeing one in person.
Lots of weapons and fighting techniques came from Dagda to Brigid.
Ah, so Dagda to the west had a big influence on the Brigid archipelago. I am fascinated by foreign fighting techniques. Would you consider teaching me sometime?
I will. But it is difficult to explain fighting with words. We can try sparring, maybe?
Yes, a practical demonstration. I would be quite grateful.
Let's have our beginning, then.
Wow. There was a support, and he said nothing at all about nobles.
Oh? Do you think you have understanding of the fighting techniques from Dagda?
Yes. Now that I have experienced it firsthand. I used to look down on foreign fighting styles. But I was clearly remiss. The footwork, the nimble way you shift your weight is extraordinary. I will have to remember those moves for the next time I am in battle. Clearly, you have honed your skills through practice. Your fist felt as sharp as a spear.
Bridget is stuck in between Dagda and Fodlan. It is of much importance to hone our fighting techniques. I am of the royal family, but I am a warrior before that. I must fight to live and to protect my home.
When the alliances of Bridget and Dagda encroached on the Empire, they were always driven back. But perhaps the Empire's victory was due to geographic advantage or divine intervention, rather than military superiority. Having met you, that is what I think. I cannot help but feel a little disgraced. I held for-
When I came to Fodlan, I felt disgraced for many things that I learned. But there is no disgrace in losing ignorance. We need-
Yes, by working-
That was actually a very good support, and Ferdinand didn't bleed about nobles even once. Okay, we're going to do the rest of supports tomorrow because I'm tired of doing supports. Okay. Oh, man. All right, that's all for now. If you're watching this, consider liking and subscribing, as always. And if you want to see this on my YouTube channel, just look for my name without the 300 on it. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful night. All that jazz. Be back later.